Her Excellency Defense Minister of France, Florence Parley, our guiding force, Minister, Government of India, Honorable Sri Nitin Gadkari ji, Ambassador Alexander Ziegler, the Chairman of Dassault, Eric Trappier, and the person who made this happen, who made us see this day when MIAR is really going global, the one and only one, Shri Anil Ambani ji. Respected Kokila Ben, Tina ji, Anmol, my colleagues, Shri Bhavan Kule ji, my colleague MLAs, members of my team from government, our Principal Secretary, Aviation, MD Mehan, Divisional Commissioner, Collector, all the dignitaries present here, ladies and gentlemen, this is indeed a momentous occasion when Dhirubhai Ambani Aerospace City, which we started few days back with a MOU, will host one of the most modern assembly line into aviation, and this is really a dream come true when the most advanced combat aircraft like Rafale and the most elegant commercial aircraft like Falcon will be created in the city of Nagpur in Bihar. Anil Bhai, I would like to thank you from bottom of my heart. Today, to celebrate your entry into Orange City, you and Anmol are wearing orange tie. But I would like to thank you. By this venture, you are transforming this Orange City into Aero City. I must welcome Honorable Minister for Armed Forces, Government of France, to the city of Nagpur. Madam, you have rightly said that a cooperation between two democracies into defense, into security is very important. I think now is a time when the democracies of world have to unite. We want to make this world a better place, and to make it a better place, we have to cooperate, we have to collaborate. And today, when India, the fastest growing economy of world, is opening up, is opening its doors into defense manufacturing, I am very happy and I am really thankful to government of France, to yourself, to Dassault and Reliance, that the first entrant into this market, you have chosen the city of Nagpur and Bihar for this endeavor. I would like to assure you that you will be very happy after a few years when you will look back. You will feel that you have taken the wisest decision to choose Mihan and the city of Nagpur for manufacturing these world-class aircraft. Now that the offset obligation for 36 aircrafts will be manufactured at Nagpur, but what makes me more happy, Anil Bhai has told me that Her Excellency has agreed that henceforth all new Rafales will be manufactured in India, in Bihar. I think one just can imagine Rafale, which is one of the world's best combat aircraft, it's still manufactured in India, in Nagpur, is something where India, Maharashtra and Nagpur joins a different league of nations. And Anil Bhai, all credit goes to you, to your leadership. I've often seen that you are a person of commitment. I still remember a day at Taj Hotel in Mumbai, both of us were meeting, now Vice President, then the Minister Venkaiah Naidu ji, and you said, "Devan Bhai, let's sit for 5 minutes." And in those 5 minutes you told that, "I have made a decision, we have chosen Nagpur, and I am coming to Nagpur, I am coming to Bihar." And that day and this day, within a very short span, you really made this happen. On one hand Rafale, on other hand Falcon. And let me tell you, Mr. Eric, I think we have some word with Falcon, because this evening or afternoon, when we started from Mumbai, our aircraft had some technical snag. We had to come back, land back to Mumbai, and so we were worried how to come here. And I suddenly remembered that Anil Bhai is also traveling, so from aircraft itself we sent a message that if you have not flown, we want to fly with you. We got a message that aircraft is waiting for you, you just land and take that aircraft. And that aircraft was none other than Falcon 2000. So we have come here by Falcon 2000. But I look at a day after 5 years when I will fly from here in a Falcon 2000 made in Bihar. That is a real dream. I'm very happy that our team in Bihar, in government, all our officials are very keen to help you. And let me assure you, this is not your project, this is our project. It's a project of Government of India, Government of Maharashtra. And when a project is backed by a person like Nitin ji, I think you should not expect any trouble. Because Nitin ji is one man who believes in doing the things, and when something he does by conviction, then he doesn't follow any rule. He has his own set of rules. So we are here. I must also tell you that Maharashtra perhaps is the first state which has come out with a aerospace and defense policy, manufacturing policy. We have our own incentives in that policy. We have also created a humble defense manufacturing fund. Although looking at your investment, I would not like to announce it because it's very humble. But it's for those SMEs which will be part of the ecosystem. As you have rightly said, when the Sol Reliance come here, they don't come alone, but they create the entire ecosystem. Hundreds and thousands of vendors in due course. And I think this ecosystem is very important. Once it's created, we enter into entirely a different league. So I think today is a new beginning, and I look forward for a very bright future. Cooperation of France and India, cooperation of Dassault and Reliance, and at Bihar, we are ready to welcome you. We are ready to partner with you, and I assure you that this city of Nagpur is blessed with finest of the human resource. In fact, TL Tal is making beams for Dreamliner at Nagpur, and perhaps Tal is the only company which is making parts for both Boeing and Airbus in a same at the same venue, which is nowhere in the world. So myself and Nitinji, we visited Tal, and while we were interacting with the employees at Tal, Nitinji purposely asked each one of them, "Where are you from?" And to our surprise, all of them were from Nagpur and nearby areas. So the human resource is there. And I'm sure with all your cooperation, we'll also start a lot of skilling activity here, so that the human resource which is needed for you also is created in Nagpur and Vidarbha. And I'm sure that will help the entire ecosystem to build. Once again, I would like to welcome and thank Honorable Minister of Defense from France, all the dignitaries on dais, especially Anil Ambani ji. And I would like to dedicate this day. Facility we will dedicate once it is created, but this day is important in history. So I dedicate this day to people of Nagpur, Vidarbha and Maharashtra. Thank you. Jai Hind.